Internet world, I'm Lil-J from Pineapple Dance Studios. We're about to do a live tutorial. So hi, sassy sistren. Hey sistren, hey. How you doing? Hello, Pete. Hello. Hi, Dusk Fang. Hi, Hannah. Any Facebookers on time? No, not at the moment. Oh my god, that outfit and the hair is bum-ting. Bum-ting iguanin. Oh, thanks. Oh, what an outfit. Thanks. Hi, Lexi. Hi, Zara. Hi, Laura. Lauren, I should say. Sorry. Is that Lauren or Laura Lou? Can't see without my glasses. Oh, yeah. So we're just waiting for a few peeps to come online. And then we'll start the warm-up. We're doing Candy Shop. And then at 4 p.m. we're doing Todrick. Hair, nails, hair, hips, heels. So I hope you all come back for 4 p.m. as well. I'll wait about another minute or so. And if you haven't got your lollipops, don't worry. Eat my lolly. I know, you can eat your lollipop after this. Lollipop. Gotta watch I don't break my tooth on this one while I'm dancing, because I hit myself a few times the other night. health and safety with your lollipops. I'm sure you can't wait, Lipster, to eat your lollipop. Yeah. We'll just wait about another minute and then we'll get on to the candy shop. We're going to the candy shop, yeah. Just get my music ready. Got a fan next to me at the moment. I haven't put it on as yet because it's a bit warm and, you know, I've got a bit of a long sleeve top on, so I'm going to get very hot. Very hot, yes. Hi, Holly. Is that Holly? I think that's Holly. Hope your sister and yourself are watching. Thanks for the lovely messages. Just wait another minute. Hi, Santhi. And yeah. Who else? Hi. You look so good. Oh, thanks. Thanks for that. There you are. We'll just wait. Agnello, hello Agnello. That outfit is literally everything. Thanks, Anthony. My husband loves it. He said, oh my god, look at that ass. My ass looks nice and big in it. I don't care, I love it. Hi, Joanne. Jojo. Hi. Hi, Zara sis. Peaches, we love peaches. Cute bunches, we like bunches. Thanks, my bunches. Yeah, I thought I'd dress, you know, for the candy shop, because we're going to the candy shop. It's a bit K-pop, this outfit and my hairstyle. We love a bit of peach. Peaches, we love peaches. Peaches and cream. We'll just wait maybe one more minute and then we'll do a little warm up. And it's a beautiful day outside. I'm gonna go out in my break in the sunshine and then come back at 4 o'clock for a bit of Todrick. Yeah, love the K-pop look. Yeah, cheers. Thanks. Got a few hairs sticking out, but that's all right. Shall we start? There's a few peeps that are late, but that's okay. We'll see if they come on in a second. So hopefully Instagram and Facebook play nice, and if it does pause or stop, I will just reconnect Instagram. Otherwise I am on Facebook at the same time, and soon I may be shifting one or two classes to the Pineapple platform. But it's not all set up yet. So I will let you know in due course when that's all happening. But at the moment, I've got 6 live tutorials on Instagram and Facebook. And if you ever want to donate to any of them, like contribute a payment, that'd be fabulous because I'm doing them all for free. And I'm not working at the moment, so yeah. Hey, Heather, better late than never. Hey. Yeah, so my PayPal linkage is on my profile under my picture. It's paypal.me/, it's the diagonal sign, Lil-J Pineapple, L-I-L-J Pineapple. But you can direct message me if you like to contribute any payments. That'd be fabulous. Yeah. So I think we should start. I think we should start the warm-up. Yeah. Let's go. This is a fab sort of summery song that I've chosen because it's a beautiful day outside.
Work.
You better work. Oh, hi, hi to those that have joined in on Facebook. Nadia McCars from Oz, hi. Hope you're all well. Down under. Let me search the song. So we're doing Candy Shop. Makey licky lollipop. Doo doo doo. Oh. Getting the placing of the song. It's the second verse I'm using, just in case you're wondering, from Take It Nice and Slow. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Hi, if I've missed anyone. Hi, Jacqueline. hi, trying to look at that tag. Kitla, is it Kitla? So we were about to start Candy Shop. Yay. So next week I am doing Lizzo, fabulous Lizzo, and RuPaul. I'm doing Sissy That Walk, and I think I may do a Good As Hell from Lizzo. It's a nice soulful tune and pretty easy routine from memory. I'm trying to remember it. Sissy That Walk is a little bit more involved, but you know, that's okay. So 6 tutorials, Tuesday right through to Saturday. So I hope you all come back and do them with me. So let's start, I think. Let me just play. Good things we do are just between me and you. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow, climb. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. I don't know that Lizzo track. Pete, I've done it. How can you not know it? Do you want to hear it? Hang on. Let me play a little bit of it. Search. Where's my Liz? My Lizzo. Good as hell. It's such a tune. I do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? Hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling? It's a tune. It's a tune and a half. Yes, it is. I love that song too. Xanthi. So, yeah, I'm thinking maybe that one's easy, pretty easy to pick up routine. And then bit of RuPaul. Sissy That. Now, Sissy That Walk. Bow, 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 bow. So, here we go with a bit of Candy Shop. Loved it. Love it. Oh, yeah, I love it too. Such a bop. It is. I love it. So soulful, that song. I love it. Here we go. We're going to the candy shop. Don't worry if you don't have your lollipop. It's okay. So you've got Give It To Me. So I do rise here, knee, and shoulder through. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow. Touch yourself. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna climb on top. Climb on top like a rodeo. Hey. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4. Climb on top of your horse like a rodeo. Whee! 5, 6, 7, 8. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. We're gonna ride on top like a rodeo. Maybe climb on top. Ride it, baby, ride it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Climb on top like a rodeo. Let me just play you that little bit, yeah. I got my lollipop, Xanthi. Good, good. We still, the things we still,
just between
five,
me and
six,
you.
Six, seven, eight.
Give it to me, baby.
Eight,
nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this
yeah,
before.
Yeah, climb on top, baby, climb on top. Like a rodeo, ride it, baby. So you got one, two, three, four. Climb on top like a rodeo. Yeah? Never heard a sound. So you got just step on the spot and push, bend into that knee, and then step, push, other side. So you got rodeo, one and two, three and four. So from the top, five, six, seven, and give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Gonna climb on top like a rodeo. Never heard this sound before. Huh, is that the lyrics? Mm. Not sure about that. Again.
Then we still. The things we still are just between
five,
me and
six,
you.
Seven,
give it to me, baby.
Eight,
nice and slow. Climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come.
You never heard a sound like this before. Holla. Never heard a sound like this before. Cause I'm putting down. So you've got step back slightly. So you've got back, step, push it down, get down. So you've got step, push, step back slightly, push it down. And then just two steps in together. Again, so you got step, push, step, down, step. And then eventually you're gonna step forward because you're coming through the door. Again, five, six from the top. Here we go. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Climb on top like a rodeo. Never heard this sound before. Down like that when I walk through the door. When I walk through the door. Here we go.
We still, the things we still are just between
five,
me and
six,
you.
Seven, eight,
give it to me,
eight,
baby. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get on?
Yeah, ish. Might start needing this fan on with this top on. Let me know if it's too loud. Is that okay? I think you can still hear me. It's only a little fan for little me. So you've got, give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Climb on top like a rodeo. Never heard this sound before. Put it down like that when I walk through the door. Playing with my zipper. So here, plie. And you're pulling your zip up. Even though she's pulling his zip down, we're pulling ours up. So you've got, what have you got? Back, push down. Down, step. When I walk through the door, playing with my zipper. Yeah. One more time with the music. Me thinks.
Just between
five,
me and
six,
you. Give it to me, baby.
Eight,
nice and slow. Climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quick?
She's pulling on my zipper. Soon as I walk through the door, she's pulling on my zipper. It's like a race. So you just tug at your clothes, who can undress quicker? So tug, like a little bit of tugging. Zipper, it's like a race, who can undress quicker. So you just try and take your clothes off, basically, yeah. So you go, where from? When I walk through the door, playing with my zipper, it's like a race, who can undress quicker? Yeah, kinda. From the top, five, six, seven, eight. Give it to me, baby, nice and slow. Gonna ride on top like a rodeo. Climb on top. Step, push before. Ain't going down like that when I walk through the door. Playing with my zipper, it's like a race, who can undress quicker? let's try and then we'll have a little hydration break. Yeah. Here we go.
Just between me and
you. 6, 7.
Give it to me, baby. 8, nice and slow. 9, I'm on top, ride like you in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch it?
Little drink. Hydrate. Cheeky, yeah. Always cheeky. Love to be a little bit cheeky. Xanthi, yes I do. Love to plie. Get down. Get down that plie, Pete. Show me how low you can go. How low can you go? So I hope you're all coming back at 4 p.m. and doing a bit of a Todrick Hall. If you haven't seen my lovely birthday message from Todrick Hall, it's on my pages. So have a look, because it's fabulous, because he's fabulous. Thank you, my lovely sister and Libby Lipster, for my lovely little birthday present of Todrick Hall, saying happy birthday, Lil-J. Not so much in fourth, but love fifth. Oh yeah, fourth is much harder, yeah. For those that don't know what Pete's talking about, he's talking about fourth position in ballet, which is this, yeah. One leg in front, one leg behind. Fifth is very close, and plie, so fifth is much easier, yes. I agree, Pete. What's happening? Oh, before I forget, I think I forgot to say yesterday. If you want to film any snippets of the routine and put it in your story, tag me, and then I'll put it into my story. And even if you do them tomorrow, it doesn't have to be today. Yeah, because that would be fabulous. And yeah, that's it really, yeah. So we're gonna recap that with the music, and then I'm gonna go straight into the next bit so you can see the timing as well. And then I'll teach it. So here we go, yeah. And also message me and let me know what you think about going onto the pineapple platform. If I change these lives onto the pineapple platform. Haven't decided yet which ones, perhaps Tuesday. And I haven't decided on the other ones, which are my main classes, Wednesday to Saturday. Tuesday is the additional live class that I've added during lockdown. So yeah, just let me know. Let me know your thoughts. It may be around £4 or £5 to do it on there. So yeah, let me know. Let me know your thoughts, yeah. Here we go, from the beginning, yeah, here we go.
Good things we do,
oh, yeah.
Are just between me and you.
Oh, got distracted by Libby's comment, yes. I love watching the interps. I love watching the interps. You can give me any interpretation. Interps, we say. We call it interps. I call it interps. And I love all of them, so it doesn't matter which interp you give me. I'll still love it. Xanthi says it's a good idea and the money's worth paying. Well, cheers, thanks. You should do pineapple. Yeah, I am going to do one or two at least, and then we'll see how we go. Yeah, it is worth it. It's cheap. £5. You know, my lollipop cost me more than a fiver. Do you believe that? Cost me almost £10. Because the express delivery costs more than my actual lollipop. How rude. And only I think Lipster knows the story, but let me show you. This is my first lollipop that arrived, and it's broken. The stick was broken when I took it out. So I super glued it and put tape on it just in case this one didn't come in time. And then I emailed them and said, oh, I just received my lollipop with thanks, but it's broken. And I said, would you like me to send it back? And they just sent me a new one for free. Yay, now I've got two. But yeah, that's what happened to my original one. So that's a bit broken. So yeah, lollipop going for free. Hey. £10, you know, that's why I was hoping they'd send the second one for free, because you know, that's a fiver each, it's still expensive. Oh, no, expensive lollipop. When I told Ruben, he nearly had a heart attack. He said, what? He goes, gosh, you're doing a lot for these lies. Yes, I am. Yeah, I deserve a free one. For a tenner, you know what I'm saying. Right, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's dance. Let's have a practice.
The things we do are just between me and you. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker? Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Have me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touch the right spot at the right time. Like so I'm...
Ooh, nearly up to my favorite bit. Oh, Heather's on here now, on Facebook. Hi, hi. Fingers crossed it works for you as well. I can just imagine the reaction to that price. Yes, he wasn't best pleased, especially during lockdown, paying a tenner for a lollipop. Oh, yeah, he wasn't best pleased at all. No. Oh, so let's do the next bit. Isn't it ironic? So you've got dress, undress, quicker. Then isn't it ironic? So you place the hands on ironic, knee comes in, wrists drop. One, two, slow, slow, and then fast, fast, fast. Three. So you got one, two, three, and then two fast. One, two, S. He's going to miss that S when he's gone. Push. So you got, isn't it ironic? Two, one, two, three, one, two, S. Gone. Gone. Let me count that. Five, six, seven. Who can undress quicker? Da 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 da, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. So there is a slight pause, I think between four and five. So you got one, two, three, and four, pause, five, and six. I say pause, very slight pause, seven, eight. Did we get that? Did we get that? Isn't it ironic? Two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? And then we're up to my favorite section. One of my favorite sections, right down to the floor. And then the chorus is my favorite section as well. Two favorite sections this week, to this tune, I should say, yeah. Because they're the cheekiest bits, that's why they're my favorite, yeah.
To me, baby. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, you could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Have me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touch the right spot at the right time. Lights on or lights off, she like it from behind.
She like it from behind. Hi to those that have just joined in. You've come to the best part of the dance. Yes, you have. The cheekiest bit. Just going to rewind that again. Little drink, hydrate, hydrate time. Whew. Right. How are we doing for time? Cool, cool. Just had to double check that. So, yeah. We're up to one of my favorite sections. The lyric is a lie. I was just thinking that, Libby. She likes it from behind. Well, I don't know many people or many girls that like it from behind, apart from boys. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Bit painful for girls, really, yeah. Anyway, bit of a dance sexual education there, yeah. She like it from behind. Not always. Boys, not always. It's a myth. I think it's a myth. Squirts! One more time, go on, and then I'm going to show you the next bit. Yeah, not many girls like it from behind, Zampy. You know that. You know that, girls. We're telling you the truth.
things we do are just between me and you. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before, cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on or lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips are slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long as she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with
so that's my favorite section. And the chorus, because it's cheeky. So yeah, I've just realized it's a bit hard to whip pigtails, because yeah, they just sort of go up, down, rather than around. Grind, trying to grind my pigtails. Ooh, so next part, yeah, because you know, time's getting on now. So you got, what have you just done? What have you just done? Oh, this bit. S here. When I'm gone. Hit the right spot at the right time. I hit the right spot at the right time. Lights on, lights off. So lights on, lights off is fast. This is slow. I hit the right spot at the right time. Lights on, lights off. Gonna step to the back. She like it from behind. Not really. Show me that head, yeah, whip that head, show it, show me that head. Whip it good. So you go. I hit the right spot at the right time. Lights on, lights off, she like it from behind. So that's all we're gonna add for now. Cause all that lovely winding bit, grinding, winding, we'll do in a second. So yeah. Let's add that little bit. I'll do it again. So she's got it. Oh baby, she's got it. I'm your Venus. So you go, hit the right spot at the right time. Lights on, lights off, she like it from behind. Whip it good. Let's add that on.
We do the things we do are just between
five,
me and
six,
you.
Seven,
nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before, cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on or lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, did you see the way she whined?
So seductive, did you see the way she whined? Oh, a little hydration time. Hi to those that have just joined in. You've joined in on one of the cheeky bits. We love a bit of cheekiness, we do. Just gonna get the music ready. So, I hit the right spot. I touched the right spot, I think, yeah, he actually says. Gotta touch the right spot. Because if it's not the right spot, then it's all over. Touch the right spot at the right time. Lights on, lights off. Likes it from behind. Then you've got arms come up and you do hip, hip, and then wind, wind. Now, I swivel, swivel, and then I turn my toe in. Can you see that? I turn my toe in and lift my hip around. And other way, lift my hip around. So seductive, she likes the way she winds. See the way she winds. And then hands slide down, oops, scarf's coming off. Slide down the body, here, stick your butt out. And then you'll hear him say grind, and that's when you whip your head if you like. Whip, grind. If she ain't stopping, so you stay there for that. If she ain't stopping, I ain't stopping. Now that's very important. If she says don't stop, then please don't stop. Because you've got to keep going. Especially if he touches the right spot at the right time, you know what I'm saying? So seductive, like the wishy wine. Da da da, da 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 grind. If she ain't stopping, I ain't stopping. Good boy, don't stop yet. Let's add that bit on, yeah. Listen up, boys, listen up. Yes, listen very closely. It's all about hitting the right spot at the right time. Don't stop. Whatever you do, don't stop. Don't shift that movement anywhere else. Stay there until we say, phew, it's okay. Phew. Don't think I've ever said that. Phew. Oh, phew. So yeah, did we get that? Because I'm a bit distracted now with all this lovely talk. Let's touch the right spot. 5, 6, 7. Touch the right spot at the right time. Lights on, lights off. Leg it from behind. So seductive. Like the way she winds. Slide down the hands. Grind. She ain't stopping. I ain't stopping. Good boy. Here we go.
Things we do are just between me and you. Yeah. Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow. Climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker? Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch some thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, the lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips are slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle.
Oh, we're nearly up to the chorus, wicked. We've made it, we've made it. Dream time, I say. Oh, are we okay? Are we okay after that lovely, slow, seductive section? Yes. So seductive. Phew, it's over, yeah. My sentiments exactly, Libster. Phew, it's over. Please, please, please. Anytime now, just please. Sweats. Yes, because you know, if it goes on for too long, boy, you know what I'm saying? Well, some of you boys might not know what I'm saying, but boy, if it's too long, it's just too long, you know? Sensation goes. Don't think a lot of boys know that, but yes, you know, we get tired, especially if you're dancing all week. It's like, yeah, anytime now. Oh, what's the time? Oh, yeah. Phew, is it over? Yeah. Oh, yeah, great. Yay, that was great. Lucky Ruben's outside and he can't hear me. Love you, Ruben. Yeah. Gotta hit the right spot at the right time, know what I'm saying? Totally cheeky today. With my innuendos. My innuendos. Right. Let's do it from the top. And then we're going to do the sweat bit. Well, actually, let me show you the sweat bit. If she ain't stopping, I ain't stopping. Triple sweat with wet. Well, you would be if you're going for a long time. You'd be bloody sweating a lot. Know what I'm saying? You'll be waiting, you'll be waiting. Is it over? Is it over yet? Oh, phew, it's over. Triple sweat with wet. Maybe triple wet with sweat. So wipe your forehead, triple wet with sweat. I ain't popping. So you just pop your chest out. So that's nice and slow. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then it's all the champagne bits. So you got 1, 2, grab, 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 grab. Drink, drink. Oh, it's all gone, throw it away, because the bottles are empty. So you've got triple wet with sweat. I ain't popping. Champagne, pain, pan, da, da, ba, ba, ba. Drink, da, da, You're up to the chorus, and how's the time going? Good, 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 good. Let me rewind. Let me rewind. Did we get that bit? Because I taught that really fast. Hang on. She ain't stopping. I ain't stopping. Triple wet with sweat. Pop in. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Drink. 5, 6. Throw it away. 7, 8. Take you to the candy shop.
There we go. The things we do are just between
five,
me and
six,
you.
7, 8.
Give it to me, baby. Eight. Nice and slow. Climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. Woo. You ain't never heard it sound like this. this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on or lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips are slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on, and we gon' sip to every bubble, and every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going deep.
Little drink. Hydrate. Ooh. Oh, I love you too, Xanthi. Jay, you are so iconic with my sexual education. I love it. Oh, Heather's back over here now. Hi, Heather. Technologic. Well, I can't relate, Pete. Well, Pete, you'd like it. I'm not going to even say that because that's too cheeky. But yeah. So, hope you all come back at 4 p.m. Join me for a bit of Todrick. For nails, hair, hips, heels. So, a bit of sassiness. Lots of hair whipping in that one. I'm not sure if I'll keep my pigtails in. Depends how much time I've got. And not sure what I'm wearing for that one yet either. So yeah. Oops, just shift my little bow there. Shift it. Now if you wish to donate to any of these live tutorials, that'd be fabulous. Any donation would do, you know. Even a little bit goes far. It's paypal.me/LilJPineapple, L-I-L-J Pineapple, which is my handle or my tag on Instagram. Oh, thanks, Pete. Thanks, PRP. Yeah. Or just message me if you forget all that, and I can send you my details. That'd be fab. That'd be fabness, yeah. So we're up to the chorus, which is cheeky as well. We love a bit of cheek. Cheek. So, let's go through the chorus. So, you've just done the champagne bit, thrown away your bottles. I'll take you to the candy shop. Little hippage there. We love a little hippage. Grab and rotate that wrist. Rotate. Candy shop. Make you lick your lollipop. Now, if you have a lollipop, great. This is my little lollipop. It's cute though, because you can just put it anywhere, really. This one's huge. They say size matters, but not always. No. So you go. Take it to the candy shop. Make you lick my lollipop. So if you don't have a lollipop, just go like this. Lollipop. Baby, don't you stop. Take it across your chest. If you have a lollipop, here. Bend of the knee, shoulders forward, elbows forward. Don't you stop, take it across your chest until you hit that spot. Oh, that's the cheekiest bit. There you go. Pretend my lollipop's not there. Candy shop, make you lick my lollipop. Pop. Oh baby, don't you stop until you hit that spot. Again. 5, 6, 7. I'll take you to the candy shop. Make you lick my lollipop. Oh baby, don't you stop till you hit that spot. Oh, so that's fast. Sorry, I forgot to say that. Fast. Boob, hip. Ooh, cheeky bit. Yeah? How are we doing for time? Oh, heaps of time. I love it. Let's practice just that little bit, actually, with the music. Yeah.
Wet man is on it, popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on it. We gon' sip the heavy bowl when every bottle is gone. I took you to the candy shop.
Hey.
I let you lick the lollipop.
Oh.
Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot.
Ooh. We're nearly finished. Hey, shorty, shorty, Dan Rangs. Hey, Karen. Cousin Karen from Australia. I love it. Hi. You've come to a cheeky routine. Candy shop. We're playing with our lollipops at the moment. Yes, we are. Yes, you use an alternative prop, Pete, if you haven't got your lollipop. Improvise. Good boy. Candy shop? I take you to the candy shop. Make you lick your lollipop. Oh, I was going to play the music to it. Yes, I was, yeah.
On a light sauce, she like it from behind. So seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips in slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on, and we gon' sip the empty bowl when every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop.
Hey.
I let you lick the lollipop.
Oh.
Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
No.
Keep going till you hit the spot.
Cheekiness. Let's finish it. Oh! So you're gonna bring the lollipop down here and hip. Down here and hip. Optional little whips in there like my sassy sister sent me last night, which looks fabulous. We are doing a lot of whippage today. But if you want to do extra whips in there, or even a double in there, you can. Here, where are you? But. Oh! Here, ba-ba-da-da. Here, da-da-da-da. Don't know if I'll be putting them in there. There's lots of whippage in Todrick Hall's routine at 4 p.m. Yes, there is. We love an extra whip, sister, and yes, whip it whenever you can. We love a bit of whippage. Love you, cuz. Miss ya. Love it. I love that you love it. It's a bit cheeky, this one. I love that you love it. So, from the top. Let's do it from the top. Here we go. And then we're going to teach you just that ending. Oh, yeah. I was just teaching you that ending. So, hit the spot. Oh. Whippage, if you like. Da, da, da. Whippage if you like. Da, da, da. Slide down that lollipop, down the leg, right down. And then you whip, hit the spot. Ooh! Did we get that? Down, ba ba da da. Ba ba da da. Slide down the leg. Here. Whip, hit the spot. Ooh! That is your routine. Hope you got most of that. Let's rewind. Oops.
And where we do, the things we do, are just between me and you. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. Woo! You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker? Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Got me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, her lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips in slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on, and we gon' sip the empty bowl when every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop.
Hey.
I let you lick the lollipop.
Oh.
Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
No.
Keep going till you hit the spot.
Oh.
Ooh.
I'll take you to the candy shop. Hey.
One more
taste of what I got. Hey.
I'll
have you spending all you got. Yeah. Keep going till you hit the spot. Oh. Little breather. Ooh. most of that. That's your whole routine, so it's a bit of fabness, bit of cheekiness for you. Hope you've enjoyed that this week. I've enjoyed bringing it to you. Hiya all, catch up in the next class. Love the outfit. Thanks, Caroline. I'll see you at 4. Ooh, excellent. Oh, great. Nathan Nash. Going to spend the break practicing. Good girl. Practice outside. It's a beautiful day. And then I'll see you at 4. See you next class, Caroline. Yeah. So we've got about 8 minutes, maybe 8 minutes left. So we'll run it a few more times. And then do a little stretch. And then hopefully I'll see you all back at 4 o'clock. That'd be fab, fab. For a bit of a Todd recall. Have a look at my page. He sent me a birthday message. Oh, so chuffed. So excited. We love you, Todrick. Oh, yes, we do. When you're not near us, we're feeling blue. Lollipop. Todrick's our lollipop. We'd like to lick his lollipop. Lollipop. Oh, yeah. So, hydrate, hydrate. Make sure you hydrate because it's a warm day. It's a warm day, yeah. PayPal.me/LilJPineapple. Thanks, Pete. That's my PayPal account. If you don't remember, you can message me and I will give you my details. I definitely will. I would love any contribution, payment, donation, anything. It'd be fabulous. If you can, that'd be great. That'd be wick my lick, yes. Naughty, naughty, yes. We love a bit of naughty, yes. So, I need to show you a pic of my outfit today, dance outfit today. Yes, Santhi, send me a pic. That'd be lush. I love that you're all dressing up with me. That's fantastic. It's an 18 candy shop. It sure is. It's 18 plus candy shop, this one. Yeah. It's a censored one. Parental guidance. Yes, this dance needs parental guidance. Yes, it does. Right, let's go to our sexy candy shop.
The things we do are just between me and you.
6, 7, 8.
Give it to me, baby. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before, cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, or lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips are slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long as she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Drippin' wet with sweat, man, it's on and poppin' on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on, and we gon' sip to every bowl and every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop.
Hey.
I let you lick the lollipop.
Oh.
Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
No.
Keep going till you hit the spot.
Woo. I'll take you to my candy shop. 18 plus allowed. Oh. Rewind, because we've got time, I think, to do it at least one more time. Ooh. Let's have a little hydration, y'all. Hi, if you've just joined in. We've just finished the routine, but that's okay. You can have a look. We're going to run it in a second, and then if you'd like to come back in an hour, that'd be fabulous. Ooh. What does that say? At Pete, too true, X-rated. Yes, it's X-rated candy shop. Yes, it is. Yes, we love a bit of X-rated.
X-rated dance.
It's all done in a cheeky, fun way though, you know. It's not done in a slutty way. There is a difference. I must say there is a very big difference from dancing like a to dancing cheeky with a bit of fun twist, bit of a fun twist in there, you know. There's cheeky fun. And then there's we're just a bit naughty, you know, a bit of naughty fun. Very dignified. Well, I don't know if it's dignified, but yes. Doing mine in a slutty way, you can't stop me. Lexi, you just do you. You do you, Lexi. You just go as far as you want. I will allow that. So, how are we doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just looked at the time. We've only got about 3 minutes. Let's see if we can do it one more time.
The things we do are just between me and you. Nice and slow, climb on top, ride like you in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Lights on, her lights off, she like it from behind. So seductive, you should see the way she whine. Her hips in slow-mo on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle is on, and we gon' sip to every bowl when every bottle is gone. I take you to the candy shop.
Hey.
I let you lick the lollipop.
Oh.
Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
No.
Keep going until you hit the spot.
Oh. Ooh. Enjoyed that. Little drink. Gonna do a little stretch in a second. I love you. Oh, I love you too. Can I read that? Lamarins. Love you too. Cheers. Thanks for that. Yeah. Hi, Lizzie Crawford on Facebook. So, I hope I see you all back at 4 p.m. That'll be fabulous. Whew. And we're doing a bit of Todrick Hall at 4 p.m. Don't miss out. Because if you do, you'll be missing out. Benson! Oh, Benson, love you too. Longest time ever. I was trying to work out your tag. It's like, yeah, hi, love you too. Cheers. Let's do a little stretch. Oh yeah, they're counting me down. Let's do a little stretch. Instagram's counting me down, which means we're almost done. Got about a minute, 20 seconds left. Stretch. Stretch that lovely body you've just worked in a cheeky way. Stretch. Long time, very long time. Stretch. Please donate. Thanks, Pete. Yes, if you wish to donate, that'd be fabulous. I would appreciate that very much, Lee. Thank you for all your support and watching and learning. I put these tutorials on for you 6 times a week. Yes, I do. Shoulders, because, you know, neck rolls are a bit sore. Well done. I'm sure your interpretations of that routine are going to be amazing, and I can't wait. Even if you don't want to put it on your story and you just want to send it to me, I'd love to have a look. Thank you all. If I don't see you back at 4 o'clock, hopefully I see you back next week, Tuesday to Saturday. Thanks for bearing with my cheeky banter. And love you all for your support. To bits, love you all to bits for your support each and every week. Because, you know, during lockdown it's bloody hard. What else can you do but dance, you know? 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Love you.